And there are hundreds of millions of people every year affected by disaster and other crises, so there's no shortage of folks we can assist.
In reality, if we were to order a shipping container full of umbilical cord clamps, pay the money to get the clamps, buy a million of them so we get them at a cheaper cost, put them in the shipping container, ship the shipping container, get it down to Haiti. I mean, it can take anywhere from 18 months to 3 years, and it costs an exponential amount of money. And so in this case, a small clinic could never afford that.
And instead of having this horrible, slow logistical pipeline, just so expensive and doesn't get people what they need when they need it, Field Ready will actually be deploying with relief workers, now with manufacturing skills, and either taking the equipment or having the equipment already available in region. Our goal has always been to transform the way aid agencies work, and our field deployments really help there. They give us credibility, showing that we know what's happening on the ground and how best to help. And they mean we can demonstrate what's possible in terms of manufacturing in the field.
I use my design skills to really figure out how to solve problems, in the sense of also figuring out how to ask the right questions to see if you're answering the right issue at hand. Because 3D printing is so interesting, because in a disaster response, you can drop in and you just don't know what you're going to need. And so even though you only have a limited amount of like bulk material, you can still turn that into any one of a thousand things. So having the opportunity and the agile nature of it is really useful.
We want people in all areas, even after disasters, to be able to recover and prosper longer term. And we try to work in a very respectful way to enable that.
So that's actually my personal favorite thing, is to go in and see what can we make for these nurses and doctors that will make their lives easier, keep them safer, and keep the patients healthier.
We've validated our concept in Haiti and Nepal, so now we're really ready to start thinking about scale.
It's really about building muscle for, you know, when that next disaster strikes. I would love it if we could design ourselves out of a job.
When everyone, after any kind of humanitarian crisis, disaster or war, has access to the supplies they need immediately and ready to go.